Big story that we are tracking, and fuel prices have in fact been increased for the 8th time in 11 days. This has in fact brought the petrol prices in at least 5 cities above the 100 rupees per litre mark. And also very importantly, Bhopal remains the worst hit. Now diesel prices over there are also going above the 100 rupees per litre mark. This, remember, at a time when global oil prices have reported a 3-year peak, petrol and diesel prices, that's why in India, have also been affected.
We are standing at a petrol pump at the Dak Bungalow crossing in Patna, and we can clearly see that the people here have thronged this petrol pump in their bid to secure fuel for their respective vehicles. We'll try to talk to some of the people and understand what effect these inflated petrol prices have actually put on them and their monthly budgets.
सर, क्या अंतर दिख रहा है पेट्रोल प्राइसेस से आपके मंथली बजट में?
बहुत ज़्यादा अंतर दिख रहा है।
पहले कितना का कंज्यूम करते थे, अब क्या हुआ है?
सर जीरो देख।
अब तो यानी कि पहले फुल टंकी करवा देते, अब तो यानी कि ऐसा हो गया है कि एक लीटर लेना पड़ता है,
एक मिनट
बचा बचा के चलना पड़ता है।
मेन मैटर यही है, बेस यही है, पेट्रोल डीजल, ये महंगाई का मेन मन पॉइंट है। ये बटम दबा जहाँ महंगाई बढ़ गई।
जस्ट टू टेल यू दैट the standard petrol here is selling for rupees 105.66, while the premium petrol is selling for rupees 109.40 per liter. And that being said, the standard diesel in Patna cost you around 97.60, and this mounting pressure has been increasing the pressure on the middle class of this city.